I also love that Bava films all seem to have a slight nod to Hitchcock as well, as can be seen in this film, which parallels to Psycho with the man dressed in woman's clothing and wielding a knife slash hatchet and stair scene. Also, in Blood and Black Lace, the swinging telephone could act as a nod to Dial M for Murder, another Hitchcock classic. This Bava film is an excellent watch and an essential giallo, but not a good reference for how to deal with your trauma.